Is this thing on? Hello, hello? Okay. Whew. Yo, my chicos de chicas, what's got this here? And, you know, today's the day. And by today, the day, I literally mean today's Thanksgiving Day. I forgot to record a video yesterday or the day before. I didn't plan out the Thanksgiving video, okay? I was kind of doing stuff, like watching anime, relaxing, streaming. And I just totally forgot that I always do a yearly video. Now you may be asking as well, where's your webcam, Juan? At least can you have the decency to put in a webcam? You know what? That's too much you're asking for at that point. You're not, just be grateful, be thankful, see? That you guys got my beautiful voice in here instead of, you know, like last year's was just text and music background. At least today we have music background, a picture in the background, and my face. I mean, my voice. There we go. Yes, correction. Good job, Juan. Thanks. I'm here for, you know, the usual, minusual of thanking. And you may say usual, but as crazy as it may seem, 2020 has been hell. And by hell, I mean like hella crazy. Okay, it's not uberly terrible. Yeah, there at the start of the year, we were already announced that we were going to start a war because our president said, let's go, America, and all that stuff. Things weren't going so well. All right. And then all this other stuff, you know, the... And can I even say that without getting the YouTube thing? I can't. Oh, shoot. Cut that out. I hope I bleep that out because I can't say that. You guys know what I'm talking about. The... You know, the little... See, there we go. YouTube can't work me out on that. So I'm getting off topic. What I'm getting at is this year has been crazy for everybody. There's no one in existence that hasn't in some way, shape, or form be affected. Let it be that you stubbed your toe one time in the whole year. That's crazy. See, it makes the whole year crazy. Trust. Okay? We've been through so much, everybody individually. School-wise, work-wise, career-wise, life choices, everything. Okay? So I feel like days like this is a good time to just mention to yourself, not to your family, not to other people, not, you know, not to your imaginary friends, not to your maybe real friend, your loved ones, your dog, your cat, your turtle, your bird, your stuffed animals, I don't know, whatever comes to your mind, just to yourself. Let this be a moment for you to reflect and to just be genuinely thankful for the smallest of things or the biggest of stuff. Maybe you became a millionaire this year, you know? Good on you. I wish I was a millionaire. God damn it, bro. But yeah, just take a moment and just think to yourself, man, what a bullshit. I was kidding. What we're getting at is, this is why I like doing text. As lazy as it may seem, it's more straightforward than me freaking blabbing on and on and on and on. I bet a lot of people already dropped the video by the time we're at this 3-minute mark. But yeah, I'm just trying to, my dog came into the recording session. Do you understand what I'm recording right now? I'm being thankful. Are you being thankful? I don't think so. Crazy dog. All right, so what was I on about? Thankful. Just the smallest, the biggest, whatever you want. Just think to yourself at some point throughout this day. Even if you don't celebrate, because I always get people telling me, oh, Juan, I'll celebrate Thanksgiving. I'm this, I'm that, I'm not even from this world. Yada, yada, yada. It's all right. Just take this as a day to, like I said, and I'll keep on saying it, be thankful. Just to yourself. You know, there's no accomplishment in it. Just a moment for you to reflect, you know, upon yourself, upon your life, the fact that you're here, that you're standing here regardless of what it is. You're standing. You may be sitting right now. You may be laying in bed. You know what? You may be on the toilet. It's fine. It's okay. I don't judge. I do that all the time. I'm on the toilet like 90% of the day. Okay, not 90% of the day, but about, I'll give it a good 20%, okay? So yeah, just go out there or go in there or stay there. I don't know, dude. This is why we need text. God dang it, bro. So hard for me to stay on one topic. Be thankful. I'll give you some of my own thankfulness, you know? This year has been kind of crazy for me, you know? I'm going to open up a little bit. A lot of things went out. I had my job. Or, I don't like calling it my job. It is my job, but we'll say it. My teaching has been cut off since the beginning of this year. You know, it ended at like early March, and I wasn't able to work for those whole months. Now, you could say, Juan, you should have signed up like a freaking smarty and signed up for unemployment benefits. No, bro, I'm a man, and I'm an idiot at the same time, because that probably would have helped. But, you know, I'm thankful that throughout that time, my school district, I don't know how any other school districts handle it, but mine was kind enough to pay us off on those months that we missed that we were supposed to get paid. They paid us our usual checks despite us not doing those hours. You know, so I'm thankful for that. Dude, Trump came out of nowhere and freaking slam dunked a full-on 1K check on our faces. I was thankful for that. Yeah, all of that money that I saved up went out in the summer because of family stuff, but I'm thankful that I had the money to do that. See what I mean, guys? It can be the smallest of things. It's great. Fantastic. I'm thankful for having this PC. You know? I've had a laptop most of my life. And that laptop, to be honest, has served this purpose. I'm thankful for that laptop. See, I'm thankful for a lot of things. Thankful for this laptop, because now it's not poopy, but it definitely can't stream as it used to. But it led me to where I am now. And this PC is leading my way towards another, you know, area. I'm thankful for the number of subscribers I have now. Yeah, last year's video was, I was at 515. And now I'm at 616. Yeah, I only gained 100 subscribers. But it's better than gaining less than 100, right? Thankfully, we're gaining 100. I need to work harder, right? My goal was to get to 1,000 before the end of the year. And we're literally like less than a month away from the end of the year. It's possible. Maybe somehow YouTube finally, you know, says, you know what? This guy has been working a lot harder than last year. Because last year, let's be honest, I had like 4 or 5 uploads and not a lot of streaming. I'm going to be honest. See, I'm thankful that I got my head out of my ass and actually put in effort this year than I did compared to last year. I lost some friends along the way. And I don't mean like they passed away. They just, you know, distanced themselves, had their own things to do, and I respected it. You know, I didn't say anything to those people that went their own way, because, you know, they decided that if that's how they felt like it was better to do, then so be it. I'm thankful that I had them to that point, and then I got introduced to new friends. You know, new friends, they won't ever, I'm not saying they're replacing others, right? I don't think any friend should ever replace another, by the way, but it's just the way I'm going about, you know. And I'm grateful for the fact that I've met new friends. I've gotten really close with them. I'm grateful that, you know, those people that I've known, that I know, got, you know, the freaking, I can't say it. You guys know what I mean by that. Thankfully recovered. I wasn't around them, by the way, before you guys say, though, Loki, I think we got it too, because my whole family at some point, like, we were all like, boom, 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 we were on the floor, dude, but we recovered, full strong, that's right, immunity, baby, that's what we're talking about. Anyways, I'm thankful for that we also recovered from, maybe it was, maybe it wasn't, I'm just saying, it struck out of nowhere, it was crazy. And I'm thankful for genuinely the loved ones I have. I'm thankful for this, I'm just, I guess, grateful for the fact that I can speak now, you know? Here I can talk to you guys, tell you all about this stuff, that I can still record, stream, edit, upload, all that jazz. Despite, you know, like I said, there's a lot of things that anybody in my place would get discouraged and just give up on. I don't, dude. If you really enjoy what you're doing, you won't get discouraged. You'll keep going and keep pushing through and just doing it because you know you gotta do it. It's the way it is, and it's the way it should be. All in all, man, I really ended it with an all in all, huh? What am I, freaking high school? Oh my god, I just said all in all, and I said it freaking audibly. I didn't even say it on, I didn't even write it. Oh my god. This isn't written script, okay? Which I should genuinely do, but I'm not going to because I'm a man. And all my brain power is just used for me to just verbally say it. I don't like scripts. I'm gonna be honest. I think scripts are scripted. See what I did there? It's irony at its finest. Probably not. I don't know. What I'm getting at is just be thankful for the things to yourself. Reflect. Have a little time. I'm not saying do an hour, 30-minute meditation. Or if you guys are cool with that, hey, go for it. I don't judge. Like I said, I'm a judge of this person. But just do that. Even if it's one thing. Just be honest with yourself when you say thank you. You know? Just do that. Appreciate what you have. And keep going, guys. We're not at the end of the year yet, so keep grinding, keep pushing, and just know that next year, when it happens, we gotta go harder. Every year, you gotta do better than the last. I genuinely learned that. That hit me hard. Really hard. The realization that last year was definitely a lazy year for me. Example, lazy Mondays. Which I couldn't even do every Monday, dude. Oh my god. Anyways, we're ending it here. That's all I gotta say before I start just BSing and ranting on. Thank you guys. I hope you all who do celebrate Thanksgiving have a great feast. Have a great time with your family. And those who don't, like I said, it's alright. Maybe you get turkey leg someday. Maybe you eat a hamburger. Maybe you won't eat nothing. Dude, maybe you're a vegan, vegetarian. I don't know. Maybe you're a plant. Maybe you photosynthesize, you know? You just call on the power of the sun and that's what you eat, baby. I got nothing against that, dude. You do what you gotta do to survive. Just be thankful. Find something to be thankful for. And keep moving on. Without further ado, my chicos and chicas, this one's got this. I'll see you all on the next one. Over and out.